been in the service for 2 years now. Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
And the government hasn't gained any ground since then, has it?
No, sir.
No, indeed. We're losing the war. You're not a good man, but you're the best soldier in the force. I have a message for you to deliver. You are to deliver the letter to a man by the name of Martin Allen in this little village, right here, crossing enemy lines. If you cannot find him, then you will go to Malberg yourself. Do you understand? The only way to go is walking along the creek.
Yes, sir.
This message is your life. If you lose it, you will pay dearly.
Hey, are you gonna give her the note yet?
Yeah, I think I was gonna do it today.
Come on, man. You've been talking about it forever. Just do it already.
I've been really stressed. What if she thinks I'm weird or something?
She won't think you're weird. It's not even that big a deal.
It's not such a big deal, then. Can you do it for me?
Fine. Why don't you get to class?
If they repressed these people for so long.
Sila, these people chose to leave our great, great country and attempt to stay in wretched poverty forever. We can't let them secede.
Why? Because we're too proud to work ourselves? They have worked as slaves, and they have nothing. They have their own language so much as we have distanced ourselves from them.
Sila, I don't think this is something you could understand. But, I mean, look at the classroom. Everyone is gone. There are, what, 5 people? Everyone else is refugees, or dead. Look, I don't want any more of this talking back. Let's get back to the lesson.
That's me. Who are you?
This drunken morn is supposed to take the message the rest of the way. Shit.
Hey, Seal. Okay.
She's not talking to you right now because of that thing with you and Anna.
Oh, God, that?
You're drinking that.
What's this?
Hey, give me that.
War has basically been won. The rebellion has been all but crushed. The question is, what do we do next with these people who have seceded from our country? How do we deal with the aftermath of the war? Anyone? Lou?
Well, I think this is difficult, but I think we should probably...
I think it'd be best if you did it yourself.
You were supposed to do it for me.
I know, I'm sorry. I feel like I'd get in the way and ruin it for you if I did it.
Just do it, it's fine.
No, you think you should do it.
Fine.
You're held there.
Yes? Come on. Come on. I leak my head.
Ila like you good? It is good?
Yes. Good. Hey.
Hey.
I wrote you this note, and I don't know what you're gonna think about it, but try to keep an open mind about it, okay?
Okay.